cannot say I raised a lot of enthusiasm when I arrived.
How much are the players looking forward to Arsene Wenger arriving?
Who?
Arsene who? Unknown, French, no history of success.
That's in this way, please.
What you want in life is a chance, and I got the chance.
The way we were playing, the way we were eating, the way we were training, everything that we were doing, he changed.
They chanted on the bus, we want our Mars bars.
Yes, they wanted the chocolate back on the bus.
All of that was gone.
I banned it all.
He transformed the club. He's challenging this football to open doors and open the mentality.
Right from the start, he made us realise that we could be whatever we wanted to be. We could be champions.
This would be a fairy story. Tony Adams clinches Arsenal's championship. Nobody says Arsene who now.
It was all down to Arsene. I don't think that happens with somebody else.
I think winning the double in 98, give him that aura, give him that credibility to do what he did next.
Winning is not enough. The obligation of perfection is the most important for me.
The atmosphere at Highbury is positively crackling.
He was the only one who believed that we could go through the season unbeaten.
The guys, they said they couldn't believe that he said that and made that public.
No, my friends, I believe you can really do it. Do you want to become immortal now or not?
That is brilliant! And the Arsenal juggernaut rolls effortlessly on.
It's the first side of the modern era to go through a season unbeaten. The champions and the deserving champions are Arsenal.
When I look back at it today and how the whole season went, I really feel I was crazy. Your craziness can kill you, and as well, your craziness can make you achieve remarkable things.
We say welcome for the very last time to Highbury Stadium in North London. It's 2010 and final game.
I must say, for me, it was the biggest challenge of my life.
Arsene put Arsenal Football Club in a different level with the new stadium, with the way they play the game now, and Arsenal now is part of those big clubs in Europe.
The fans acknowledged that I was faithful to the club and I gave it all. The club is in a position, money in the bank, great stadium, great training center, and we won as well many trophies.
I don't think about any other managers that have more impact, you know. I think it's been a phenomenal influence in world football.
I think what Arsene achieved with Arsenal and the longevity that he had, I don't think that will happen again.
You can't help but be in awe of what he done. Arsene Wenger's statue is long overdue.
Well, I feel a little bit grateful. I feel as well I don't deserve it, so.
I'm really pleased for him. Somebody, like I say, that they mocked at the start, saying he was a professor in his big coat when he got there, his big jacket, to arguably one of the greatest managers ever.
England and the Premier League has to be very grateful forever to this man.
Sum passing up in one word, what would it be?
Class.
Passion.
A legend.
Thank you.